the expectation from you as a panelist?
Thank you, sir. I would say, as you asked me the credit for the medal, I wouldn't say, I mean, the one person cannot be, you know, responsible for my victory. I think it's an entire team effort that leads me to the podium, that makes me able to reach the podium for that country. And in the team, I would say, starting from my family, my mom, and then my coach, Ispal sir, then my sponsors who have been there with me through the thick and thin of my life, and Sports Authority of India, the top scheme. I think many people have played a huge role so that I am able to win the medals for the country. And I would say that, yes, India is progressing, but we have a long way to cover. We have a long journey ahead of us where we can potentially grab more medals and win more medals and do even better in the coming years. Yes, I understand that, you know, many nations, many countries are far ahead of us in terms of many other sports. Many they win even more than we do. Yes. Yeah. So we've all seen the medal tallies, and we definitely know there's a huge scope of improvement. There's one thing that's different that I've seen in India and other nations is that they start from very young age. They take children from a very, very young age. And in our culture, it's more like the interests of the kids. And then when they eventually want to start, when they want to start or take a career, they then initiate. Then the parents also support. Then the government comes in the picture once they're starting to do good. I think that kind of program needs to be more prominent in our country to be able to actually do even better and win more medals.